When was the last time you had a good deep night's sleep? You know, that time when you awoke refreshed and ready to attack the day. Or how about that time you returned from a vacation and felt totally re-energized by being outdoors or spending time with friends? Rest is vital to our well-being. In fact, it's so important that God gave us the Sabbath day, one whole day per week for rest, spiritual rejuvenation, worship, and social connection. We all need rest, daily, weekly, yearly. In fact, studies show that for adults, the ideal daily sleep is 7 to 8 hours. Now, I know some of you may be thinking, I can get by on less, and that is absolutely true. You can get by on less than that, but you won't be at your optimum because getting less than the recommended amount of sleep can result in daytime drowsiness and a lack of energy, and it can oftentimes lead to depression and weight gain. Inadequate sleep impairs your ability to think quickly and avoid mistakes. Do you want to get better rest? Well, let me share some basics to keep in mind. First of all, keep a sleep schedule. Try to go to sleep and wake up at the same time every day, even on your days off, because your body will adjust to that routine and you will feel the benefits as a result. And don't worry about keeping your sleep schedule down to the minute. As long as you're within a half hour of your scheduled sleep and waking times, you're good. Secondly, give your cares to God. It's hard to sleep when your mind is racing and stressing over the worries of the day. Turn them over to God and ask for the peace that only He can give. God says, "Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, I will give you rest." And finally, and this is a tough one, turn off the media about an hour before you go to bed. Television, tablets, any electronic screen, just turn it off. That blue light, they admit, inhibits the natural production of melatonin. That's a hormone that helps you feel sleepy. Live healthy, live whole. That's Creation Life.